So he's a derivative of R2 called R7.
Nice.
I'm not sure where he fits into the Star Wars environment, but I built him because he's just a little bit different than the ones that everybody else has when you see at conventions and everything else. His target was is to be my office droid at Disney.